Let's visit the spare intermediate cylinder manufacturing factory. Here is the model room of the factory. The company has nearly 1,200 employees and an annual output value of more than $100 million. Spare has 47 product patents. Here is a moment in the company's history. Founded in 1994 and started cooperation with Zindeshua Honda in 2001, Wuyang Honda in 2006, TVS in 2011, American Honda in 2014, Generac in 2017, and Kawasaki in 2018. These are the new factories that will be built in the future. At the end of this year, the Thailand factory will be completed. Construction of China's Ningbo factory will begin in 2023. Shown here are the company's main cooperative customers. Since 2011, the company began to develop parts and components, which are the main parts developed: cylinder heads, side covers, boxes, cylinder blocks. Here is the raw material warehouse. We ensure that each batch of raw material, aluminum ingots, must be inspected. All raw materials are certified by EU standard ROS and follow the principle of first come, first use. Here is the incoming material flow chart. After all the materials enter the workshop, how to detect process, have perfect processing specifications. After the raw materials of the aluminum ingots pass the inspection, they will be put into this furnace for smelting. After melting into aluminum, water proceed to the next step. Here is the die casting workshop. This is a very important die casting process. This is the cylinder liner. After the cylinder liner is heated by high frequency, it's put into die casting machine for integral die casting. Various problems may be encountered in the die casting production process. We record and analyze the manifestations and solutions of each problem through the Kanban board. Here is the repair workshop for the mold. A good mold has a very important impact on the production of high quality products. Our molds are regularly maintained to ensure a quality product. After the product is die cast, there may be some burrs on its edges. Here we will do some edge cleanup. These two equipments are used for heat treatment of products. They will be heated 280 degrees for 2 hours. This is done to prevent deformation of the inner bore of the cylinder. Here is the first step of finishing, machining, the outer edge of the cylinder liner. The equipment will process these positions. The pinhole machining of the product is performed here. The equipment for pinhole processing can guarantee one-time forming. After machining, surface needs a certain roughness. This equipment is used for finishing the inner hole to ensure the high precision of the inner hole. This equipment is an air tightness detector. After all products are processed, they must be tested for air tightness here. If the air tightness is not good, the air leaks. Some of the power of this engine will be lost. This is a honing machine. This is coarse grinding, that is fine grinding. This is the result of automatic detection, which is used to process the texture of the cylinder wall. Ensure that the cylinder wall has a certain roughness to ensure the oil storage function. Here is a full inspection before cleaning the product. This is the constant temperature testing room. After each batch of products is offline, it must be tested in the testing room. Make sure all dimensions are highly consistent. These holes must be accurately tested to make the cylinder fit tightly during installation. This is the German Zeiss 3 coordinate inspection machine. Its price is $200,000. Its precision is very high, which guarantees that we use extremely high standards for detection. Each batch of raw material is tested by a spectrometer. We judge whether the material meets the standard by detecting the content of various elements in the raw material. This equipment is a cylindricity tester, which is used to detect the cylindricity and roundness of the cylinder liner. This equipment is used to detect the roughness of the cylinder wall. The cylinder wall needs to maintain a certain roughness, which can better ensure the power performance of the engine. This is the result of the roughness test. SPEI currently manufactures motorcycle parts, general parts, auto parts, cylinder liners, power tools. In the future, we will provide more quality products for customers from all over the world.